Hi, my name is Matthew Badalamenti, and I'm doing the service quilt. My service philosophy statement is to put yourself in the shoes of the customers and provide service how you would like it to provide to yourself. Always welcome guests like they're your family with warm interactions and go above and beyond when you can. My not-so-service philosophy is avoiding a connection with the customer as well as not abiding to a guest's needs. Taking away the guest's experience because of a bad mood or personal feelings on the job. For my service quilt today, I am going to be painting a picture of something that relates to the colors that I'm choosing. Colors really mean a lot to me. It's very powerful in vision as well as senses. So for each color, it is going to represent something that has to do with business and how you interact with your customers based on the meaning of the actual color. So I have my canvas here and I'm going to start out with painting. So for my first color is going to be red. Red, the meaning of red is excitement. It's also the color of a stop sign to stop. It also means demands attention. To me, with hospitality, I think of red as a giant warning sign, a stop sign. Right before you walk into work, red really tells you to stop all of your life, your personal feelings, leave it at the door. Leave it with all your personal belongings so it doesn't affect your work performance. Red also is the color of excitement, and as you leave behind your feelings, you can also get excited about your job that you're working at. The next color that I chose would be orange, and orange stands for fun and ambition. Also, it is an attention getter. This color is the perfect color that calls to action. And right after red is where you come into play and perform your job standards as it should be. And whenever there is something that needs action for, that you're always there for it. The next color would be yellow. And yellow stands for happiness and optimism. Studies show that this color causes the release of serotonin in the brain. Happiness definitely means a lot to any employee in the hospitality business. You need to be happy at work. Right when guests walk into either a hotel or restaurant or anything that deals with hospitality, they judge their first experience off of the first thing that interacts with them. And whether that could be a smile on your face or anything that has to do with a happy personality will really affect them and remember the attitude that you gave them. The next color is green. Green really always is associated with money, a lot of people think of. It also means growth. It's associated with the easiest color to process in the eye. And with that being said, it's always good to make sure that your customers have the easiest process of doing things, whether it being at a restaurant and not having to get up for a drink refill, or having things delivered to the guests in a hotel room, so they can really get what they pay for with the money that they're spending. The next color that I'm going to be choosing is blue. And blue stands for trust, loyalty. As you can see, the blue is going to be the corner of the sky in this picture. Blue can also be associated with the customer that we all have the problem with, that comes in a down mood that we can help fix. Purple really comes in to fix the situation. We can go above and beyond and do things for customers that they weren't expecting, perhaps as getting them something that would make their day as a service that they didn't ask for, but it's kind to do. Going above and beyond and making the service extra special, whether it's an occasion or something that's awesome to do for the customer, is always great. Next color is pink. Pink, I like to consider it the in-between. It's a mixture of red and white, and pink really comes in handy with being the in-between of good and bad. It's a very common color that helps the customer really comprehend a situation. Having an in-between in every situation is always vital. Next color is white, and white stands for cleanliness and clarity. It's also associated with purity and adds no extra visual weight. I use white as an example of something that helps people think of having a clean business to make sure that the standards of anything is always set correctly. Right when a guest walks in, having a clean environment is always important. And last but not least is the color black. Black is elegance and power. Black really gives an impression of strength and authority in a business. All businesses start out with a small stem of the tree, and as it becomes more popular based on how well the service is, it starts to grow. With a successful business, that stem of a tree can turn into a whole tree. Businesses survive mostly on how well known they are based on the service provided to the customers. Our businesses will continue to grow as we provide the best service possible inside the business that we run. That is the end of the service quote. Thank you.